Indeed. I know precisely who you mean. Although it's been 100 years since last I dreaded their escape. They are two monsters. Gorl the Slard Lord, and a Githyanki general named Sireka. They clashed across planes of reality, each plotting an invasion of our world. Each all that stood in one another's way. I came across the pair in Rawlin's Wood. And knew if either one of them prevailed, their army would lay waste to all Faerun. And so I trapped them in a demon stone where they would fight for all eternity. Now you bring me word they've broken free, and villagers lay ruined in their wake. They must be stopped, if we are not too late.
Save the others. There are more cages that way.
Ah! for your help.
They did.
Wood elves. They're weak.
Pleasure meeting you, too.
My name's Rennick.
You up there! You with a stick!
Over here!
We're pinned down!
We need your help! Kill the archers!
Thank you. Sorcerer, over here!
Sorcerer, your help!
Chapter 2, Descent into Gemspark Mine.
This is the Gemspark Mine. I heard of it as a child. Enough riches to make us all kings.
There could be orcs around that bend. Can you really think of riches?
I'm half drow.
The drow, a race of murderers and thieves.
Well, you won't see me playing hero. And I don't know why you feel the need.
I'm from a town called Nesmi.
Of course. It was overrun by trolls.
I was in that fight. But I was knocked out early. When I awoke, almost everyone I knew had been killed.
Explains the death wish.
The name's Rannick.
Ilias. And you?
I'm not here to make friends.
Thank you.
Back in the shadows, where a rogue belongs.
Might have been better off against the dragon.
It was never a choice for me. I came through that portal because I felt drawn here by fate. Something needs me here inside this mine. But you were not supposed to be involved.
Well, if you're right, we leave this cage alive. After that, who knows? Rescuing humans.
He might be useful. And the name is Jai.
You never said what your other half is.
What is this?
The orcs are using it as a throne room.
Then there's a king nearby.
Unless we hurry.
Oh,
Gloves are magic, gauntlets of ogre power.
You're the fighter.
I'll hold those. Beads of force. They need a gentle touch. That's a ring of jumping.
Oh, it's even my size.
Do you see that?
Nothing's there.
I see an image. It's my family crest. I was destined to come here.
Try those beads of yours.
Try your beads on the wall.
The pull just got stronger.
You see something now. What is it?
Let's just say it's personal.
Then I was wrong. We were all drawn here. It's locked. The arm to release it is up there.
Your turn?
It's the mark of the trolls who attacked Nesmi. If they're somehow behind this...
Idea what all that was?
Those were outsiders, creatures from other planes of existence. The female was Githyanki, the male Slod. Both races destroy everything in their paths.
We're near Cedarleaf. It's a wood elf village. We have to make sure they're safe.
I thought she hated wood elves.